Hi, I'm Dimple and welcome back to my channel. And I hope you guys are doing well and staying safe. And if you are new here, please take a moment to subscribe to my channel and join the squad. So today I'm back with another video, and this video is probably the most requested and most asked video on my channel. So here I am answering all of your questions about hair fall and healthy hair. So often I get compliments and comments on my hair, and honestly it feels great. And I get so many requests in DMs, in comments regarding hair issues, that how to stop hair fall and how to keep your hair healthy. So and I can completely relate with you guys, because there was a time when I had a vigorous hair fall and my hair was like almost very thin and very brittle, and I was getting so much hair fall in bunches. Like whenever I used to comb my hair, I can see so much hair fall on my hairbrush, you know. So, and it feels really bad. I completely understand. So today I'm going to share all my tips and efforts which I have put in my hair to get them back to life and make them thicker, stronger and shinier again. So here I am breaking down all those tips into steps, so it gets easier for you guys to understand and for me to explain as well. And trust me, you just have to put an effort to get healthy, strong hair and to stop hair fall, because nothing in the life is a miracle. You just have to work towards it. So my first point is nutrition deficiency. Yes, many people are not aware of that excessive hair fall and weakened nails and even a bad skin is a clear indication of underlying medical conditions, most commonly iron and protein deficiency and lack of minerals and vitamins. So very first thing which you need to do is start eating iron, protein, vitamins and mineral rich food, and drink at least 2 to 3 liters water every day, every single day, to keep our body, nails, hair and other organs healthy. So yeah, my very first tip to you would be start eating healthy right now if you are not doing so. My second point is hair oil massage. Yeah, this is another most effective way to reduce hair fall, and in order to reduce hair fall and make your hair healthy and stimulating new hair growth, you need to do hair oil massage in your scalp to tip, because doing oil massage in your scalp combats dry scalp and dandruff as well, and it is an excellent pre-shampoo treatment as it helps natural distribution of oil along to the hair shaft, and it increases blood circulation to the hair follicles, and it is necessary for the hair, and it releases stress as well, which is another major cause of hair fall. So yeah, do oil massage in your hair, people. That is a necessary step. Don't skip it. My third point is using wrong products such as shampoo, conditioners and serums. Buy hair products which are sulfate free and paraben free, because they are clearly harsh chemical and detergent, and your hair clearly doesn't need it. So yeah, keep that in mind. And always buy shampoo which addresses your hair problem and your hair type, such as dry, oily, frizzy or dandruff or hair fall, etc. And conditioner is very important, guys. As I mentioned in my previous video, if you guys are interested in my hair care video, I will link it in the I button and in the description box as well. So if you guys want to check it out, please go ahead. And conditioner is very essential and very important. So apply conditioner in your hair as you do apply moisturizer on your face. Just make sure you apply it from the middle of the hair to the tip of the hair. So yeah, do apply conditioner.
And this leads us to my fourth tip, and that is moisturization.
Yeah, moisturizing and taking care of your hair is equally important as you take care of your skin and your body.
Hence, put a hair mask once in a week in your hair, as it is only going to make your hair healthy, strong and shiny. And either you can buy it from the market according to your hair type or your hair need, or you can DIY a hair mask, whichever you like mixing a curd with vitamin A tablets. If you want to know what hair mask I use, I have already mentioned it in my hair care video, so go and check that out. You can apply eggs, or there are tons of recipes available on the internet, and you can pick one and just make sure that you apply hair mask once in a week in your hair. So yeah, moisturizing is very, very, very essential.
Now moving on to my fifth and the final step, and that is styling your hair. Stay with me, I'm explaining. Be gentle with your hair, guys, and this tip is specially for those who already have a damaged hair. Stop using any hair styling tool such as hair straightener, hair dryer or hair curler. If you are using one, stop it right now, at least until your hair gets back to its normal state and normal health. So yeah, keep that in mind, or at least use it as less as you can, so your hair gets little time to just repair it and get normal back to life. So yeah, and yeah, my one bonus tip, comb your hair. I mean, keep your hair as much tangle free as you can. I mean, comb it regularly. Combing your hair also improves the blood circulation, which again a very essential for your hair growth. I mean, it stimulates the new hair growth. So with that, I would like to say goodbye. I will see you all in my next video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, guys. It would help me a lot. And please give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. I will see you all super soon in my next video. And till then, take care. Bye-bye.